Good day, everyone. I hope after tomorrow, the reality of what's been going on for the past few months over an election that have two guys that never had to worry about a meal not being on their table or a roof not being over their head. And people were actually falling out over this. I'm talking about family members, friends, people that people didn't even know on Facebook was just trying to force another person to realize the reality of two guys that nobody ever met and probably never will never sit at their kitchen table, never really know their true thoughts, and was actually going bonkers. Even though the virus was out here killing people and having people sick, even though it was police brutality going on out here where people were actually getting killed, and they really think that an election, after an election with certain people being gone to office, will change this narrative that's been going on for hundreds of years. I'm just gonna leave it like this, and I'm gonna leave y'all with it saying this. Never forget where you come from, because most people don't come from where you come from, and they'll never see where you're coming from. Have a great day.